Before we go tonight, I've just been informed that there are major changes to Margaret's forecast. Take a look at this. It is going to get very cold tonight. A cold front is moving through. Temperatures at 32 degrees. Lots of rain involved in this. Let's go to Chief Meteorologist Margaret Orr and her special guest Norman Robinson for the latest on this.
Forecast, and you are not scared. You're doing the ice bucket challenge in your suit.
I'm doing it in my suit. I did take my shoes off, but wait, come on over here. Okay, I'm here because Norman Robinson challenged me. You have both done it before. Any advice?
You're going to get cold. Just brace yourself, but it's for a good cause.
Oh, amen.
Oh, it's definitely for a good cause.
And of course, it is all because of Team Gleason, ALS, and we have a wonderful photograph when Scott Fujita took Steve Gleason up to Machu Picchu.
That is correct. And before we do the ice bucket challenge, I'm going to take this to make sure we all have jobs tomorrow and don't destroy any equipment.
Okay. So here we go.
I christen the Saint Margaret.
Gosh, this is cold.
Hey, listen, you're a real trooper. You're a real trooper, Margaret.
Well,
I gotta give it to you.
I did say it was gonna be cold. Okay.
I was gonna say quickly before we go, who do you want to challenge?
I challenge fabulous flirty girl. She's a redhead.
Oh.
I challenge the morning crew, Jay. That means you too. Heath Allen, I love you, and the entire National Weather Service office in Slidell.
All right, Scott, back to you.
So the gauntlet has been thrown down. You've seen Margaret's hair like you've never seen it before. We'll put this video on our website. You'll be able to tweet it around and put it on Facebook and all that stuff, because that's one you want to remember. Margaret Orr accepting the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. Fletcher Travers and I and Norman Robinson have done it over the past few days. We thank you for your support as well. That's it for us tonight. Have a great night. We'll see how the morning crew responds beginning tomorrow morning.